Knockdown 2000 and Big Mouth 2000, a ticket redemption game that's been around for at least 30 years and still fun to play. We call the balls that shoot out of the air gun boom balls. Boom balls, what makes these balls work the way they do? Well, the answer is a PTFE coating, commonly known as Teflon. There is a thin layer of PTFE Teflon coated on the outside of each ball. Without that coating, the balls would be inconsistent on the distance and the angles they shoot out of the air guns. The PTFE coating keeps the balls clean and stops the buildup of dirt, oil, or whatever from accumulating on the balls. By keeping them clean, you keep them consistent, and you keep the game fun to play.